for British women in sport is when Dame Kelly Holmes won double gold at Athens. I was on holidays at the time in France, and we'd set up a TV and bought Sky Digibox especially to watch the race. And I remember her crossing that line for the second time and throwing her arms in the air, and it was just amazing. You know, I was moved, gave me goose pimples, and really inspired me to keep at it and keep training hard.